chakra, Shravana Rishi brought here and it entered the ground here.
So
this chakra went to the lower planetary system.
It went to Patal, Rasatal.
So the water started emanating from here.
So
the middle half here, see, there is no one knows where the water is coming from. If you go deep here, 100 miles, 200 miles, 500 miles, 1 million miles, you will not find a depth of it. It is very, very deep, going to Rasatal.
It is the biggest wonder in the world. Yeah? Where the water comes from?
जनरल ये वही चीज़ है, वही नैमे शहर में जहाँ पर एक नैमे समझ में भी जीव का कहीं बर्बाद नहीं जाता है, इसलिए इसी स्थापित चक्र गिरा था, इसी कारण से इसका नाम नैमे शहर नाम पड़ा, जहाँ पर एक मिनट भी सेकंड भी जहाँ बर्बाद एक नैमे से बर्बाद नहीं होता, इसलिए मुनि लोग यहीं पर बैठ कर भजन करने पर कलयुग का जो प्रभाव है उसको
So this is the place, this is called Naimisharanya, not even one moment is wasted here. If you chant, sit down here, chant Harinam, here Bhagavat Katha, here Hari Katha, do Kirtan, Bhajan, then every moment will become a golden moment. Will take you to Golok Vrindavan. Very, very powerful place. So no time is wasted here. You get tremendous benefit. Whatever benefit may you get in Moscow or St. Petersburg in chanting Harinam, one mala, here if you chant one mala, it will be like 10,000 malas. So therefore, this place, you should try to do as much Harinam as possible, because you will get million times more benefit than in your own city or own village. Okay?
यहीं पर ही कलयुग का भी प्रभाव, सब जगह में कलयुग का प्रभाव है, लेकिन यहाँ पर कहीं कलयुग का प्रभाव नहीं पड़ता, इसलिए सौन का दृश्य लोग आए, यहीं पर चक्र का ऊपर भाग का नेमी नाम है, इसलिए वो नेमी कहते हैं सर।
So there is This everywhere, all over the world, there is effect of Kali Yuga. Kali Yuga is deluding everyone, misguiding everyone. But this place, there is no effect of Kali Yuga. Completely free from Kali Yuga. Everything is pure, and therefore, Shavanak and other great sages, this is the place where they heard Bhagavatam from Suta Goswami. And hearing this Bhagavatam from the mouth of Suta Goswami, they got perfection of their life. They understood that the goal of life is Krishna Bhakti. Harinam is the way. Harikatha is the way. So therefore, this is the place we have come. Very, very glorious place. This place is revealed by the mercy of Brahmaji. The Brahmaji chakra has entered here. So if anyone will do Harinam here, Hari Bhakti here, we'll get perfection of life. So everyone should take Achman here.
And
now we'll go to the next place. So everyone take Achman here, sprinkle the water on your head and take Achman, and now we'll go there. Hare Krishna.